Hello students, once again after a gap of 8 days I am in front of you with a new lesson. Today we are going to see the new lesson. The name of that lesson is The Necklace, a short story, a very interesting short story. I am on page number 18 and this story is actually taken from written by Mopanstha. The story is really a very good story. When we will go through it, you will come to know. Let me tell you the central idea central idea of this story. Now what happens in this story? This is the story of this whole story revolves around two ladies and one gentleman is also there. The main or the leading character in the story, whose name is Methylede, different pronunciations we can use for this word because her name is very unique, maybe a French word, Methylede. So I am calling her as Methylede. This is the story of a Methylede. A Methylede is a poor girl, actually a girl who is very beautiful, talented, who is very active also in all the things, but because she is poor she was married with a poor man, she is not able to fulfill her desires. Whatever her desires, wishes, dreams are there, she is not able to fulfill all that, and for that she has regret for all that things. Actually, she knew that she is very beautiful, she knew that she is very talented, she knew that most of the women, she can do the things which most of the women cannot do. She know all these things, and that's why all the time she is jealous of all other women or all other people. All the time she regrets to herself and she thinks that why she is like this, though she has more beauty, brain with her as compared to the other women, why she don't have all the things of comforts, and why other women who are comparatively less beautiful and have less brain than her are having all kind of comforts. So she is always thinking about that. Now once what happened, she got an opportunity to go to a big party, and for that she borrows one necklace from one of her friend. The name of her friend is Mrs. Froester, and she borrowed that necklace, and later what happened, she lost that necklace, and that necklace was a very very expensive necklace actually, and she lost it, and now she had to give back or she had to return that necklace. And what they did to return that necklace, how her husband, means Methylede's husband, suffered for that, how Methylede herself suffered for that, and what happened at the end of the story, all that we are going to see in the last part, means at the end of the story, means when we will see the story in actual. Okay, today what I am going to discuss with you, I am going to discuss few of the things which are given on page number 17. So come to page number 17, and on page number 17 you can see my dream possessions. Now every one of us have some or other things which we want to possess, which we don't have actually. Isn't it? Means everyone, say for example, if someone have a good cycle, then he dreams for a good bike. If someone has a very good bike, then he dreams for a good car. If the person has good car, then again he dreams for a luxurious car, a big car like Audi and all, whatever, you know the names better, in a better manner. Right? If we have a good house, then we need a big bungalow, we dream for a big bungalow. If someone has a good job, then he dreams for a job where he gets reputation and money both. So we have different kind of dreams. Okay, for you, even if you get 90%, so you dream for 95%. Those who got those who get 95, they dreams for maybe more than 95, maybe 98, 99, and maybe more than that. Though some of you get second rank, third rank, fourth rank, so they always dream for the, you know, first rank. Those who get first rank, they dreams for, you know, the reputation in the school, that they must be the head girl or head boy of the school. Now this year, because there is no school, maybe from 1st of August we will start the school, but there in this month, every year we used to have elections for head girl and head boy, and this time it was your turn. But you are sitting at home and I am sitting at school here waiting for you. Anyway, so you know, those who got first rank, so they have the dreams that they must get reputation post. Yes, it happens or not? This is what are dreams. And here is asking, this lesson is actually about the dreams. That's why this question is given here. Question is, the activity is given here. They ask you my dream position. What are my dream position? So what you have to first think, what is your dream? Now most of you will say, I want to become a doctor. Okay. Apart from that, I'm asking, that is a part of a career. Okay, that is okay. But what you want apart from that in life? So you have to think. Then some questions are asked, what you would to get it. If you have a particular kind of position, or sorry, dream, so to possess that, to acquire that dream, to get that thing, what would you do? क्या कर सकते हैं आप लोग, क्या करना चाहिए हम लोगों ने? Then why you want it so much? What is that particular thing in that dream that you are after that? क्या है उसके अंदर जो आपको बुरी तरह से आपको वो चाहिए चाहिए मतलब चाहिए, ऐसा क्या है उस चीज़ के अंदर, वो फाइंड आउट करना है. सो यू हैव टू आंसर ऑल दिस क्वेश्चंस टू योर सेल्फ, बिकॉज नाउ वी आर नॉट इन अ क्लास. अदरवाइज एवरी ईयर आई आस्क दिस पर्सनली टू ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट, बट दिस ईयर वी आर ऑन वीडियोज, सो आई कैन नॉट आस्क यू, बट यू हैव टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चंस टू योर सेल्फ. रिमेंबर दिस, ओके? Then what would you do, you would use it for, if you got, you whatever you are dreaming for, if you got that, then what will you use that dream for? Where you saw it first, in if it is a thing, for example, you know, basically boys have dreams of helicopters and aeroplanes and Audis and Ducatis and such kind of bikes and everything. Phones nowadays, again, many people, every year when I am asking to the different students, they are too much passionate about, you know, phones, iPhones and all this, its use, what are its uses, it appearances, color, shape, etc., and whether you would share it with others. And if you get that, then will you, in case of things, of course it is not applicable for all kind of dreams, but of course if it is things, then will you share with your friends and family members? So all that answers you have to give, and you have to answer to this. Okay, for today let us stop here only. Tomorrow I will continue with this video and go through this lesson once. Then sorry, don't go through this lesson, okay? Don't read this, otherwise the suspense which is in the lesson will mention, you know, that charm would not be there in that suspense. So don't read this, I will tell you what happens, okay? So have a nice day, thank you very much.